Basically, me and Sanjay, we met on shaadi.com, and the moment I spoke with him, I think there was some sort of connection that I felt, and that's how we thought we might, you know, take this ahead. He's very patient, and that sort of nature, even my parents observed that, and he's very caring, and he loves me a lot.
Maybe it's the way you say my name. Maybe it's the way you play your game. But it's so good. I've never known anybody like you. But it's so good. I've never dreamed of nobody like you.
So when we started speaking to each other, I never thought, okay, I need to marry this man, and I did not have those thoughts that, okay, there are certain questions that I need to ask to him. We were talking as if we are just friends, and I think for marriage, friendship is very important. Friendship would be first rather than marriage, and we both are very good friends because that's how we connected. Sanjay, I'm okay with doing anything except for shopping with you, because you take a lot of time to shop. I mean, usually a girl takes more time, but you can shop with like 12-13 hours at a stretch. I cannot do that with you, I'm sorry.